Do any of you recognize this guy? He took the internet by storm with this video. And had us laughing off the edge of our seats. 2 decades later, he is featured on a local TV network. Has anything changed?
Flashback.
I guess not. But one thing's for sure, laughter will always be the best medicine. But wait, here's one more video. Thanks for watching. Consider subscribing to the channel for more.